Sister, don't get up from here. How are you, sir?
How are you doing, Teddy Booker?
Is that
son? Love you. Where's you?
Carol Booker.
Delighted, ma'am. Well, I don't know whether I'm real or not, but I'm going to put up a good front. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to come. We're not going to hold you up because this is a kind of a rough day.
Well, where is the church in relation to the church my father? This is the new third Baptist.
It's the new one. You know, they tore the old one down. It's going to Oak Hill Avenue.
How far away is that?
Oh.
I don't know anything about
Well, okay. They tore that down in 1960.
Just level it off.
Yeah, the highway came today.
Oh.
Yeah, they built the Ontario Highway.
This is a brand new church.
Well, it was built in 60. And
where
we've been,
is your congregation, though? How many have the congregation?
Well, we have around about 750, 800 people. But, of course, you know, all of them don't come at the church right now.
Well, that's true.
We got that.
But some of the children are still downstairs, and I would like for you to come in that room down there because it's a name for your father.
Do you have a
His
tactic?
Picture is on the wall, sir.
You have a tactic?
A tactic. I want to take this opportunity to present, but introduce really to this fine group of young people here, Mr. Simeon Booker. He's a man who's a young fellow. He's up in his 90s, but he has come to Youngstown to deliver the commencement address tomorrow at Youngstown State University. His father was the pastor of this church before I came, and you see his father's picture is on that wall there. Let me turn you around so you can. Many good people, and he's a pioneer. And bring him to the front some of the problems that you go with. You heard about Emmett Till. You heard about the bombing of the churches down there in the church in Birmingham, particularly the 16th Street Church, and so forth and so on. All these kind of things. Mr. Booker has been a journalist, and he followed it and exposed it to America so that America could see what had really gone on. We are very, very grateful. We are very, very grateful. Oh, yes. They want you to hold your daddy's picture here.
That's crazy how they really just look so much alike.
Thank you for showing us the challenges. Thank you for helping us to observe the wrongs and for giving us the will to get around them. Lord God of hosts, be with us yet, lest we forget.